Heroic are delighted to be supported by the Liverpool Film Office Development Fund as we move forward to develop the pitch deck for the book that we've optioned, The Girl Who Stole an Elephant by Nizrana Farouk, developing that into a children's animation series. Obviously, in such tough times for the industry and indeed the world, the Film Office Development Fund has allowed us to option the book and to go forward to major studios and distributors.